Want to see more cool videos on our channel? We do, so press this bell and enable to send notifications.
Number 5. Ghost Sighting, Taiwan. This particular image on Google Street View has gone viral and was reported by news channels all over China. When a Google Street View car visited Taiwan, it captured something truly frightening when it passed by a restaurant. The Street View car captures a ghost standing outside of a restaurant. This image quickly grabbed the attention all over the media. News channels were quick to visit the site and tried to figure out what was exactly going on over there. They even tried to show the picture from Google Earth to the customers in the restaurant and asked them their feeling about it. What do you guys think?
Google 接警图看出窗口有张桌子，但偏偏巷口站着白衣女，实景拍摄摆设一模一样。
Number 4. Liverpool, England. The last time a Google Street View car visited England, it captured a creepy image of what appears to be a ghostly figure in an abandoned orphanage in Liverpool. According to reports, a figure believed to be a ghost of a little blonde-haired girl can be seen peering out of a window. The Google Street View car was in Liverpool, England in July 2014, capturing images for Google Maps and Google Earth. The car was traveling on Orphan Drive near the Newton Park Hospital when it captures something strange in one of the windows of the former hospital and orphanage. In the street screenshot, a ghostly figure, what looks like a little girl, appears in the bottom window near a light post. The Liverpool Seamen's Orphan Institution was built in 1871. And completed a few years later in 1874. The orphanage became the Newton Park Hospital in 1954, which housed the criminally insane. The hospital was closed in 1997. A plan to turn the building into an apartment complex in 2004 was shut down by local officials. The property has been for sale since 2007. The building was used as an orphanage, a hospital, and an insane asylum, and has been sitting empty for 18 years. Ever since it was abandoned, there have been stories of dozens of ghosts haunting the building. Sightings include strange mists and voices being heard. What exactly is the eerie figure? Is it a visual pareidolia? Could it actually be a ghost? Sound off with your opinions in the comments section below. Number 3. Ghostly Hands, New York. Do you fancy living in a house like this? With a 67,000-pound price tag, it seems like a steal, but you may have to deal with some unusual house guests. What's the first thing you notice about this house? The tower? The stained glass windows? Or the classic American covered porch, perhaps? But look again, and you'll see something unnerving. A close look at an image of the house on Google Street View reveals what appears to be three sets of white handprints pressed against the glass of the second set of windows. Navigate down the street, and the hands appear in the left window in the tower. A trip around the corner reveals a semi-heart shape in the window on the other side of the tower that appears to match the hands. Not long after it was found, the image became blurred. If you try and find it now, all you see is blurred windows. Why? I don't know. Maybe the ghosts like privacy as much as anyone else. The house, also known as the WH Dorrance House, after the man who built it, is located in Church Street, Camden, New York, and was built in 1880 in the Queen Anne style. Any prospective buyers might want to take note that the house has been empty for the last 5 years. Number 2. Stewart Hotel Ghost, Liverpool. Stewart Hotel in Liverpool, England is said to have been the site of paranormal sightings and events for over 100 years, including unexplained rattling, rumbling, and knocks on the wall. But the Google Street View car caught something truly frightening when it passed by the haunted pub. A casual observer on Google Maps happened to notice something peeking out of an upstairs window. Now, is this some strange ghastly ghoul? Or did the Stewart Hotel somehow know that Google Street View car was coming by and simply faked the whole thing? We'll leave it for you to decide. Let us know what you think in the comments below. Number 1. Florianópolis, Brazil. In 2013, Google Street View captures a street in Florianópolis, Brazil. Google blurred out a seemingly mundane storefront. If you look a step closer, it reveals a nightmarish figure and face appearing from the dark. Some believe that the barbershop that is blurred is hiding Cubeca Satanica, or Wandering Head, whose wide and evil smile are said to spread terror and panic to those passing alone in the dark. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoy the video, please let me know by clicking the like button. Do share, write a comment, and don't forget to subscribe so that you can catch my next video.